from Yana's Crate. Today I'm going to introduce our newly released Eagle Eye-30IE EOIR dual sensor zoom camera. Look at this. It's a 3-axis gimbal with two sensors, daylight sensor and a thermal sensor. The daylight sensor is a 30 times optical zoom camera from Sony with 12 digital zoom, while the thermal sensor is developed based on French Eulis detector with a resolution of 640 times 480. Also, the thermal camera is radiometric. There are two big features for this zoom camera. The first one is object tracking, and the second one is geotagging. Let's talk about this object tracking first. The object tracking works on both the daylight sensor and the thermal sensor, so you can track objects freely during daytime or nighttime. As to the geotagging, the gimbal will overlay the GPS data to the videos or photos you carry the tools. So this feature is really very useful in applications like rescue or research. Let's take a close look at this gimbal. It's a round casing. Very grateful. You can see that all the wires are being led to one wiring hub. Yes. Pitch, yaw, mount, zoom, focus, pick, multi, AV. And this is the HDMI port. So it's quite easy for you to do a wiring hub. Look at this HDMI port. The video streaming from the daylight sensor and from the daylight thermal sensor are mixed together, and they will be fed out from this HDMI port. And look at here. This one is the card slot here. So the photos or the video streaming will be installed on this SD card, both from the thermal sensor and daylight sensor. Okay, later I will show you some functions of the gimbal. Okay. It's a yaw pitch control, the pitch axis control. It's the one click back to center position. Daylight sensor zoom in. Thermal sensor. This is switch from the data sensor between and the thermal sensor. This is the palette control. The tracking for the daylight sensor. Now switch to the thermal sensor tracking. Very good.